Oh, hi, it's me, Dan. I'm here today to tell y'all about how to decorate your Christmas tree. It's going to look good. What do you think? He thinks so, too. First, what you got to do is you got to run to the mall. And you see they got these things all over the trees at the mall. So you just take some and you just curl up real quick and put in your bag. Now, the method I like to use is called the dip-si-doo twirly durl. All right. What you do there is you hold this for me. Thank you. You just got to get your ribbon. Get your ribbon. All right. You got to find the ends of your ribbon right here. And you put it in like the dip-si-doo. And then it goes on down. It drapes on down to the bottom. And then it's the twirly whirl part. So you twirly whirl it back up. Then you dip-si-doo, and if you run out, it's okay. All you gotta do, it don't matter that it's not the same color. Everybody Christmas is colorblind anyway. So you just really combine them, and you scrunch them, you put it in the tree. And then you continue. You dip-si-doo, and you twirly-whirl. And you dip-si-doo, and then when you have the ornaments, see, you just put those, see, we don't have hooks. Because they call it $1.99 pack, and we don't have that. So you just take the ornament, and you just kind of eyeball it, and you go, right there! And that's where you put it. And that, my friend, is how you dip-si-doo, swirl-a-dwirl, a tree.